All right, this is Mustang EcoBoost Automatic Premium. We're gonna do a 0-60 launch using the track apps. We've got automatic start, press okay to begin. Wasn't too happy with me, I got electronic stability control intervention there, 60. Okay, so with ESC intervention, that's not terrific. Traction control is off right now, turning it on. Let me turn off the stability control and we'll see if we can improve that. So we're putting it in park. We've got it in track mode, which turns off some stuff, which turns off the traction control, but not the stability control. Okay, just a moment. One more moment. Okay, we're gonna put it in Sport Plus, and then traction control is on right now, so we're in park. Put on the brake, hold the button up. And advanced track is now off. All right, so let's try it one more time. We'll put the transmission in its dedicated S Sport toggle mode, which may improve things. We've got the air conditioning off right now, but I got my seat heater on, so I don't sweat too much. All right. So we got 0-60, 0-30, 0-100, quarter mile, eighth mile. But 0-60 is the one we want. We'll do the automatic start. Press okay to begin. It feels fast, it feels fun, sounds great, sounds exceptionally turbocharged. Let's do some revs right here so you can see how turbocharged it is. This thing is a beast. It's probably just all wind noise on the video. But it does sound very, very turbocharged with the windows down and from outside, particularly in Sport Plus mode. Loving the car. This car, as equipped, comes with a bunch of options. Is at $36,000 out the door, up from an EcoBoost Premium EcoBoost Premium base price of $30,000 even. You can watch the previous video to see what kind of goodies we've got in this Mustang EcoBoost. But you should definitely go drive it. It's